What are you doing?
Pouring some wine.
Interesting in what you guys were talking about and what it really challenged people to really think about and to digest. And I thought that was really eye-opening and also very challenging because you could follow all these different rules as to not drink, to not have sex before marriage, but that doesn't make Christianity any different for any religion in the world. It's just religion when what God really wanted is to be in relationship with us.
Do the Christians that you know, do they live their life any differently? And the girls responded by saying no, just that they're busy on Sundays. And that kind of really struck me because the Christians that I know, like, we're obviously like not doing something right if that's what people think.
What does it really look like to follow Jesus? I think this movie really helps me and it helps other people kind of understand that and get a better view of who Jesus was.